Welcome to Marsh Motorsports in Farmingtown. And today I am just scraping the remainder of the bean ground that hasn't been done yet. Soybean ground. And my dad is in the 8640 with the other disc ripper that I have. I agreed to do the two hay fields. Yeah, today is November 8th, and today is also the end of the road as far as when we're able to get any sort of fuel work done. So we're hard at it. Sunday, November 8th of 2020, and Monday and Tuesday are supposed to be pretty ugly, to say the least, so. We better get fall tillage 2020 wrapped up while we can, so. With that, I hope you guys enjoy riding along from home as I finish disc ripping this bean ground, soybean ground here. is working. Yeah, sorry about the shakiness. I think my tremors are acting up a little bit right now. Get you guys a few seconds of footage of my dad working with the 8640 up the hill. You know, just the next field over from where I'm at. One of the hay fields I was looking at turn black this year. Hopefully reseed next spring, or this upcoming spring. gonna do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Riding on from home as we get tillage 2020 wrapped up, or fall tillage 2020, I should say. And I should say that the disc ripper that I'm using here, you know, is one that kept having trouble with breakdowns on the screen. I'm 100% sure if I highlighted that in any of the videos I made this spring, but I did make a video using this disc ripper with the 8640 this spring, so I'll link that one here. Other than that, this will be the last tillage video that you guys see until March of 2021 at the earliest. But thank you guys for watching my videos. I certainly appreciate that. Be sure to click on the like button, and if you haven't already, be sure to click that subscribe button. And then once you're subscribed, then be sure to click on the bell, and then get notified whenever a new video gets posted to the channel. Be sure to follow Marsh Motorsports and Farming Channel on Facebook as well. Thanks again for watching, and I'll catch you later.